Hello friends, today I'm going to share an important tip with you that how to place a dupatta on your head in a way that it doesn't move an inch even if you have to wear it for a whole long day. Okay, so what I do is I use this wig extension clips that you get in the market. You can get it in any beauty shop. Okay, these are like this tic-tac pins with a comb. So what you have to do is you just have to stitch it on your dupatta. Decide the portion that you have to place on your head after any drape. Either you have to put complete dupatta over your head, then select the center part. If you have to drape, then just drape it first and then the part which comes on your head. Decide which part covers on your head. Then place it here. If I place it here, I want to keep it like this. And at the center you stitch one clip, then one on your right and one on the left. Now you have to stitch it in a way that this comb is opening inwards like this. It is not opening from the outside, it is opening from inside. Okay, and tic-tac pin, the below portion comes here down and the comb portion comes up. From the center, wherever you have to place it, just put it at the center, just put the center clip first like this and tuck. Then one on your right and one on your left. And now you're ready to go. See, it's not moving at all. But just ensure wherever you stitch, it is supposed to be stitched close to the outer border, outer side. It should be closer outside, leaving some space so that the stitches and everything is not seen. Just leave about half a inch or so or less than that, and then you stitch this. Then it is perfectly placed on your head. Hope you like this tip. Do let me know in the comment section below. Thank you.